Hello, it's Polish Paul VR. Welcome to my channel. I've got fresh SPS VR news in the village just for you, so let's start right now. And we're gonna begin from Lunar Stone Origin of Blood. So the trophies of this game just pop up. And this is a VR shooter. It's a VR FPS shooter. FPS stands for Fast Paced Spaz. And this is apparently got very unique dodging style. So dodging in VR, it's cool. It's really nice to look like a fool while trying to dodge some imaginary bullets. And in this game, you and your companions will go on adventure in order to find the answers. Very nice. I just don't know what are the fucking questions. So what answers you will find, I don't know what the questions are, no clue. But judging by the trailer, looks like fun little shooter. And speaking about trophies popping up, the VR, the Dinner Duo trophies are up as well. So this is a cooking game for the people who like to cook or don't like to cook. It's just a game, so it's not real life, so you don't have to cook. So those two games, I'm assuming, gonna be out soon, probably this year, so very nice. We like new games for PlayStation VR. The more is better, unless it's a fucking Just Eclipse VR, which is shit. Right, okay, Sculpture VR, this is a world building game and you'll be able to create, explore and share the worlds with your friends. You can be like massive or tiny, do giant structures or tiny structures. Depends how you feel like. If you feel like very big, then do big shit, and if you feel tiny, then of course little tiny shit. And looks very interesting. We've got Discovery, which is very similar to this, but a bit different, so very, very nice. Right, okay, now let's talk about the Atomic Heart, which is a adventure first person shooter, which stands for Friendly Pretty Soldiers. And it's set in an alternate universe during the Soviet Union. And in this game you're gonna have to clear factory from crazy, evil, stupid deranged robots which gone mad. Judging by trailer, the art style, what I can see, I like it. Right, now let me speak about Gungrave again. Spoke about it a few times on my channel, but finally they actually managed to do official website for the site. And with this website they also released new trailer, and this trailer looks amazing and I can't wait for this game. I told you before, the game coming on 14th of December, but only in Japanskian store, but they do planning Western release, when I do not know, but hopefully soon, because I want to play it. And speaking about the games coming out soon, The Perfect Sniper, a very nice little shooter which gets your aim controller in use, so get it charged. If it's deflated during your Doom VFR session, by the way, Doom VFR is fucking awesome. So this will be out late December, developers confirmed it on Twitter, it will be out late December for PlayStation VR. And speaking about PlayStation VR, the PSVR and GT Sport will cost $199 next week in US, so very nice. If you don't got it, I assume you do if you're watching this channel, but if for some reason you don't or you want to give it as a gift for somebody, by the way, absolute ultimate amazing gift, then you can pick it up for cheap. And just to finish, I touched a bit about Superhot DLC, which is for normal game, but developers will host a live stream on this address which should have popped up on the screen at 5 PM Central Europe time tomorrow, and you can ask them anything, so why don't somebody go and ask them about VR mode? I would, but I gonna be at fucking work slaving away. Right, okay, and Fate Grand Order released in Japan for free, and if you're planning on downloading it, you're gonna get free theme and avatar as well, so free stuff, why not, take it. Right, okay, so that's it from me, I hope you enjoyed the news. If you did, hit like and subscribe, and I'll be back.